MLB The Show has baseball from the Valley of the Sun, Chase Field in Phoenix. It's game one of the American League Championship Series between the Houston Astros and the New York Yankees.
And
game
now,
one of the American League Championship Series is next.
New York Yankees.
Now at the plate here is Jose Altuve. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. And this will miss as well, so he's in danger of losing the leadoff man here tonight. It's 3-1 now. And our game one temperature, a very nice 71 October degrees at first pitch. Now the 3-2 pitch. And he fouls this one off.
That's a real nice location with that fastball up and in on the hands. Hard to do much with that because a hitter really can't extend his arms very easily.
Once again, a 3-2. Puts him away here as he strikes him out after an 11 pitch at bat. One out, base is empty, and that'll bring up Alex Bregman. Swings through it for strike number two.
Hey, that was a nasty pitch right there. Ton of rotation on that ball. You could almost see the red dot from up here. Nasty depth.
2-2 the count. Fastball misses in the dirt as he tried to get him to chase the low one.
Well, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a good time for a 3-2 change. If he can locate it, it's nearly impossible to hit.
And he lays off here, ball four, and he'll become the game's first base runner here with one away. Bregman, the runner at first with one gone in the inning. Throw over to the bag, and he's back easily. One home. Now a swing and a ground ball, but this will get fouled. It's a ball and two strikes. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes, and it's fouled away. He's running again. Still 1-2 as he fouls it away. Runner at first here, one man out. Fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there, two away. So next to swing the bat will be Carlos Correa. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. The 1-2 is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. Here's the second baseman, DJ LeMahieu. They'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. One ball and two strikes to count. Here comes the 1-2. Is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. So bases are empty with one gun, and that'll bring up the big bat of Aaron Judge. Hitters count now. Here's the 2-1. Got him swinging. Chased it well out of the zone, and there are two gone. So the next to bat will be Aaron Hicks. No one aboard for him, and two gone here in the first. Right side and right into the shift. Gurriel picks it up, and he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Second inning set to go, and striding forward the designated hitter, Yordan Alvarez. Even at a ball and a strike, here's the pitch. turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul. Another 1-2 delivery.
I know he missed with a fastball right there, but this guy's arsenal. You can't figure out what he's trying to do. He's got a lot of different directions he could go in right here.
And that one never threatened the zone. It's gone full now to 3-2.
No pitcher likes to take the count to 3-2, especially when you throw a non-competitive pitch like that on 2-2. That one wasn't even close.
He can only battle for so long as he's finally set down here after an 8-pitch at-bat. And now in the box, Yuli Gurriel. And this is swung on and missed. His 5th strikeout already, and there are 2 gone in the inning. Next to dig in, Kyle Tucker will attempt to put the ball in play for a change here with the first 2 guys going down on strikes to start the inning. And this one runs a little too far in, ball 2. Swing and a screamer, but this one's not going to stay fair.
Wow, that's 4 straight K's. He's knocking them down. He's looking for number 5 right here. You can tell this guy on the mound, he is pitching with a whole lot of confidence in this one.
And he takes ball 4, so he's on. And as you know, that often means the steal could be in order here. Now at the plate is Miles Straw. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and 2 away. In the dirt here. Runner holds as the count moves to 2-1. From the belt, kicks and deals. This one's outside. Quite a bit off the plate that time.
That's a great call right there. Fastball away with a guy who's got some jets on first base. Almost like a hybrid pitch out. Great for a catcher if that guy's running. Easy transfer throw to second base.
Batting up. The catcher. In now, Jason Castro. A ball and 2 strikes now. Fouled away. A 2-2 count to the Astros catcher.
Now 2-2, 2 on, 2 out. This is when you have to make a pitch right here. The last thing you want to do is run the count full to 3-2. Then the runners are going to be off to the races.
A payoff pitch. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. Last half of the second set to go, and digging in is the veteran DH, Giancarlo Stanton. Swing of the ball hit high in the air, deep down the left field line. This has plenty of carry. Standing in the bullpen, he squeezes it for the out. Next up, Nick Voit.
The first baseman.
One and two now as that one's fouled off. Into the windup and the pitch. And a swing and a miss as they got him with the slider there, 2 away. And that'll bring up Gleyber Torres. Trying to make something happen with 2 gone in the bottom of the 2nd. Yankee shortstop behind in the count 1-2.
You know, when you're facing a top of the line pitcher like this, he's going to be down around the knees like that more often than not. The key is punishing whatever mistakes he makes, but so far he hasn't made many.
No offer on that one, and Verlander's run at full now, 3-2. Clint Frazier would be next. And this is taken low for ball 4, and they'll have themselves a 2-out base runner here after all. Runner at first with 2 gone in the inning. And that'll bring up the outfielder, Clint Frazier. Set and the 1-1 pitch. And that one misses badly. It's ball 2. On a good pitch there, had instruction to get out there, and it's 2-2 now.
You know what that ugly swing tells me right there? This guy's got his good slider work, and that thing's got depth and fight.
3-2, full count. Now the payoff pitch home. Tough curveball that time, but he's able to make a little contact to keep this at bat going. And another foul ball. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Now here's a comebacker back to the mound. And he'll flip it on to first, and with it, that ends the inning. Top of the third set to get underway, and set to go is the second baseman, Jose Altuve. Now the 1-1 pitch is taken for ball two.
I love everything this pitcher's got working right now. He's got presence. He's got great body language on the mound.
Yep,
he's got fastball
out.
Command and a nice early feel for his off-speed stuff.
Smoke toward the hole. And that is through into right field for a single. At the plate, Alex Bregman. And there's ball two now. Altuve. On at first, nobody out. Now a fastball gets the upper part of the zone for strike two.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating, feeling really good about his fastball. Two back-to-back.
Got him swinging on the fastball there. Alex Bregman becomes the first out of the inning. The 2-1. There goes Altuve. Swings and misses. Throw down. He is not close as he's in there with a stolen base. The throw behind the runner at second. And the runner back. Third inning, no score to this point. Hit in the air to center field. Hicks is under it. Two down. Scoring position with two men gone, and ambling over to the batter's box is Carlos Correa. Sent on the ground out to second. Bluffed by LeMahieu. Throw on to Voit, takes care of him, and the inning is over. That'll bring in Giovanni Urshela. As we move on to the bottom of inning number three. Good eye to lay off the slider there, and he works it to full 3-2 here.
You do not want to walk the eight-hole hitter. It just opens up so many options. Do we bunt him over to second with the nine-hole hitter? Do we try and play for that big rally with the top of the order coming up? This is a huge pitch. You can't allow this guy to walk.
Now a good slider that doesn't quite catch the zone. It's 2-1 now.
I'd be real surprised if he goes back out away there on the mound. This is a count for a fastball challenge, and we'll see if he's ready for it in the box.
A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And that nearly broke our scoreless tie. Instead, it's a foul ball.
Ah, man, just a hair early on that one and just pulled it foul. He's going to have to find a way to refocus. Not easy to continue an AB after you just went deep foul.
And that sends DJ LeMahieu into the box. DJ. Yankees still on the lookout for hit number one here. And they'll try to get him fishing there, but it won't offer in dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. And he stays alive here as he gets a piece of this, and in turn, he gets a piece of the catcher behind the plate. And he tries to get him to reach for it, but it stays outside. 3-2. Aaron Judge would be next if they can keep this inning alive. Fouled off. And this misses for ball four. The second walk he surrendered here in the first three innings.
The right fielder.
Runner at first with two gone. And that'll bring up the former American League Rookie of the Year, Big Aaron Judge. Payoff pitch home, and he fouls this one off. LeMahieu leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning. And that's into the corner, a foul ball and right. playoff pitch one more time. High fly ball out to straightaway center. And as it turns out, the two-out walk doesn't come around to haunt him as that ends the inning. All set for the start of the fourth, and that'll bring up Yordan Alvarez.
I know we're not seeing a lot of offense in this one, but there's still some game left. I'm looking to see these guys, both offenses, make some notable adjustments at the dish and try and scratch a few runs across.
And it's fouled away. Pulled toward right center field. Hicks is underneath this one, and he's got it for out number one. Now to bat, Yuli Gurriel. He's 0 for 1 thus far. And he looks at ball four now, so he's aboard, and you always have to worry about the threat of a steal when he's on base. Pitching has the upper hand early as we're scoreless in inning number four. Strike two as the fastball was let go.
The problem for the batter now is he's gotten so inside conscious after those first two pitches, anything on the outer half of the plate's going to look a foot outside.
And he struck him out. Good pitch there as he registers his eighth punch out of the ballgame. And he's got himself another one as he picks up strikeout number nine here, and the side is retired. Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and that'll bring up the switch hitter Aaron Hicks. Heading out towards shallow right. Tucker waits on it, and that's the first out of the inning. And digging into the batter's box next will be Giancarlo Stanton. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. 1-1.
Count is 2-1. The count is 3-1.
He loses him on ball four. Next, here is Luke Boyd.
First baseman.
Stanton, base runner at first with one out. Runners off for second. Pitch swung on and missed the throw. Offline throw, but they still got him. Good job of getting the tag down there. Verlander gets the sign. Here's the delivery.
Two balls, two strikes.
Outside at a full count, 3-2.
Hey, this guy's a hard guy to put away. He's fouling off some tough pitches.
A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. All ready to go in the top of the fifth. And next to hit is the catcher, Jason Castro. Big swing and a miss here, two strikes. And it's 3-2 now to the number nine hitter.
What a great battle to start this inning. What a great job by the leadoff hitter. He knows that this pitcher's starting to get up there in pitches. The manager's starting to get restless. Let's see if we can knock him out and get into that bullpen.
Hit softly on the ground to first. And the fifth inning will start with a ground out, one away. So one down, no one aboard. And that'll bring in Jose Altuve. No runs, two hits, no errors in the ballgame for the Astros to this point. And he struck him out. So double digits now, 10 strikeouts for him thus far. And that'll bring up the former first-rounder, Alex Bregman. He went down on strikes last time up.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
Looked like he got fooled on the speed there, 2-2.
Two-out lightning definitely applies to this offense. If this two-hole hitter can get on, they could start something serious.
Swung on and hammered. No doubt about this one. Watch it fly. And this one is gone. A home run. At the plate now, Michael Brantley. And a changeup. Couldn't get him to bite, and it's ball four. So it's a runner at first with two gone. And the former number one overall pick and American League Rookie of the Year, Carlos Correa, bats next. Into right field, that's a base hit. And that runner will hold up at second with two aboard now. Davey Garcia trots in from the bullpen here as he inherits a tough spot with two on and two away. To the plate now, Yordan Alvarez. In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now. Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch. Smoke the other way, high and deep to left. Going back is the left fielder, and that one is gone on a two-strike count with two away in the inning. Standing in now, Yuli Gurriel. Bouncer to the left side. Throw in time for the third out, but it certainly took a while as the inning is finally over. Next up will be Gleyber Torres, who drew a base on balls his first time up. And he lays on the pitch outside as they draw even at 2-2. Into the corner and slicing foul. Another try at 2-2. That's a hit, the first of the game for the Yankees. Stepping in now, Clint Frazier. No offer on that one, two balls and a strike. Boy, he just threw that fastball by him. I think it's safe to say he wasn't ready for the fastball.
Wow, was he behind that fastball? Great job on the mound using the curveball to set up the heater.
And they could go either way now, I suppose. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out. Stepping in next, Gio Urshela struck out in his first at-bat. Now the 2-1. Waves and misses for strike number two. Torres leads off first with one away. Here's one that misses inside, and the count's run full now, 3-2.
Not a bad time right here to put that runner in motion, 3-2.
A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Gone! So now to the plate, Gary Sanchez. And he'll go off speed here as this pitch misses. It's 2-1. Fouled away. Two runs on two hits. And no errors for the Yankees so far. And the slider gets him swinging. Two gone. Next, it'll be DJ LeMahieu. It was a walk in his last trip.
LeMahieu.
The 1-1.
Hey!
And he'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer him dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. Struck him out, his eighth punch out of the ballgame, and that one ends the inning. Ready now is Kyle Tucker. Now the 2-1 pitch. Swing and a ball hard hit toward deep right. Judge is there, and he has it for the out. Now to the plate, here is Miles Straw. It was a backwards K, a strikeout looking for him in his last at-bat.
Yeah, Matty, and hopefully he got it out of his system, especially now he's got a bear down. He gets the two strikes in this spot, has to put the ball in play.
Now back, Pepper.
Into the box, Jason Castro. Pitch misses low. The throw down. And in fact, there will be no throw as he loses the handle there on the transfer. The 2-1 home. Hit to third. Scooped up. Throw on to first. Two gone. Digging in next, Jose Altuve struck out in his last trip to the plate. Strong stands at second with two gone. Down the left field line and deep, and that will end up a foul ball. To two balls and two strikes now. Got him, and that's the third time we've written a K next to his name in this one. Of the sixth inning now, and that'll bring up the big bat of Aaron Judge. Now the 2-1. Hit well down the left field line, but back into the crowd foul. The 2-2. Now a swing and a ball grounded to second, and that's through for a hit. Aaron Hicks fouled off. Here's another 2-2. Again, he sends it out of play. We're in the sixth inning now of a 4-2 ball game. Grounded back up the middle. Fielded cleanly. Altuve for one. To Gurriel, and they get them both. It'll be the four-hole hitter, Giancarlo Stanton. It was a walk in his last trip. Verlander into his motion, coming home with the 1-1 pitch. Two out, nobody on. And he fouls this one off. And it's fouled away. 2-2. And the fastball misses high and away there. It's full 3-2. Luke Voigt would be next if they can keep this inning alive. And this one misses for ball four. And the Yankees get a base runner here with two away. Luke Voigt would be the first to greet him here as he stands in with a runner at first and two away. Fastball well outside.
Bobby Cox always used to say, I'm going to put you in positions to be successful. Well, against the modern day bullpen, easier said than done. These guys are throwing.
There's a swing and a ball hit in the air, and a ball that he got every stitch of, as that one without a doubt is gone. to the plate now, Gleyber Torres. Inside, he misses ball four. Stepping up is Matt Frazier. He went down on strikes in his last at-bat.
Frazier.
The 2-1. Swung on and missed for strike number two. Swing and a miss at a big breaking ball, and that's how the inning comes to an end. And that'll bring up Alex Bregman.
Yeah, Matt, going back to that last at-bat when he hit the homer, that was a fastball that was up in the zone. This guy likes the ball up in the zone, so if I'm on the mound right now, I'm thinking try to keep the ball at the knees and below. He doesn't handle that low pitch quite as well.
And the recovery's too late as he's able to beat the throw to first. Into the box now, Michael Brantley. Into center field, line drive, base hit. And now it'll rattle up against the wall. The runner from first crosses the plate. Garen O'Day comes on now, and he'll take over with nobody out in inning number seven. Standing in now, Carlos Correa. Down low, two balls and a strike. And he fires a fastball now for a called strike two. Fouled away.
You can really tell they're trying to keep the ball in on this big slugger right here.
Is that an effort to keep him from getting extended, do you think?
Yeah, I think that's the idea, Matt. But he might spin the win if he starts looking for it in there.
Just off the end of the bat, it's a foul ball, and he'll stick around.
He's got that certainly timed up now. I'd be shocked if the pitcher goes to the well three times in a row with off speed.
Hit the other way out toward right field. Judge is on the move. But it's over his head and jumps the wall for a ground rule double. And this game is tied. Stepping in now, Yordan Alvarez. Here's the 3-2. And he misses there for ball four. So runners are at first and second now with nobody out. So it's first and second now. Nobody out. And digging into bat next, the Cuban import, Yuli Gurriel. 1-1, here it is. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Hicks is under it. He makes the play. Runner tags and heads for third. And he'll get into third here on the fly out, so he's 90 feet away here with one gone. So they'll go to the bullpen now, and it'll be the left-hander here to face the upcoming left-handed batter. Kyle Tucker will be the first to greet him here, as he'll do so with runners at the corners and only one out. And he misses ball four. So he comes out of the bullpen and immediately walks the first man he faces.
Number three.
Up next, Miles Straw singled last time up. Swing and a liner. And that will get down as he delivers a big one here. It's a base hit. And they'll extend their lead even further as the runs in to score from third. That makes it 7-4. At the plate now, Jason Castro. Swing and a miss as he ran that in on him. A ball and two strikes.
I kind of like the aggressive attitude right here. I know he's in a jam. What does he do? He goes for his best stuff, and that's the fastball.
So he racks up the swinging strikeout on the breaking ball. Jason Castro, second out in the seventh inning. Payoff pitch on its way. Back up the middle and through into center field. A base hit. One run is scored. The relay. Throw to second, but he's in there. As they also score a pair of runs on the play. Jonathan Loaisiga comes on now looking for the final out of the inning to strand the two runners in scoring position. So now to the plate, Alex Bregman.
You got two balls.
Looked like the fastball got away from him there. It's ball two. His career numbers in this matchup, not a big sample size, 0 for 1. The curveball bounces here, but a good job behind the plate to keep it at arm's length. And the 3-1. Swing and a ground ball to third. Low in time, and they stop the bleeding as the side is retired. Bottom of the inning now, and set to go is the third baseman, Gio Urshela. Swung on, but it's pulled foul wide of third. Liner towards second, and a base hit, so the leadoff man is aboard. New pitcher coming on now as we get a look at the side pitcher. Armor, Joe Smith.
Gary Sanchez.
At the plate, Gary Sanchez. Now a swing and a softly hit ground ball. Again, a 1-2. And he struck him out. Second time tonight now that he's been set down on strikes. Next to stand in is DJ LeMahieu. He's 0 for 2 thus far in this one. 3-1. Hit back up the middle. A dive, and he knocks it down. And the recovery throw is too late, and there are two on with one away now. In now, Aaron Judge. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
Hey, time to start making some quality pitches. He finds himself in a tough spot behind an account with guys on base.
Here now the 2-2. Swing and a miss, and they'll dodge a major bullet that time. Two away.
The batter.
Stepping in once again is Aaron Hicks. Two outs and two runners aboard here in the seventh inning. Left side, but well fouled. Fouled off. Urshela at second. LeMahieu on at first with two down. And he'll hang in here as he reaches to foul this one away. Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. Striding in is Michael Brantley. His prior history versus this arm, he's a perfect 2 for 2. Now the 3-2 pitch is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. Here's Carlos Correa now. He's doubled and singled in four at-bats in this contest. Even at a ball and a strike, here's the pitch. And he takes a called strike two. As we near the end of this one, it's clear the long ball has played a big role in today's outcome. Dan Devo, what are your final thoughts on what we've seen?
Yeah, just non-competitive pitches in some big situations, Dan, and the offense took full advantage.
Yeah, you know, D-Row, one of the things about pitching is you want to have location, and it was obvious in this one today that the pitchers weren't.
A diving effort here as he gets a glove on it, and not really much of a chance to recover there as he'll reach first on what undoubtedly will be scored as an infield single.
throw over.
No, he said it.
Standing in now, Yordan Alvarez. Line drive, base hit. Stepping in now, Yuli Gurriel.
No, that's bad.
And a good take there. Close, but it's 2-2. Changes up on him, but that's in the dirt for the ball. Out of the stretch, the 3-2 pitch home. First and second now, one man out. And he misses with it, ball four, so that'll load the bases, and now he's really going to need to get a ground ball. Now into the box, Kyle Tucker. And with every base occupied, a big hit here could really put this one out of reach. 2-2. Fouls this one off. Ready with another 2-2. Hit hard on the ground to second. A diving effort as it's off his glove. And they'll extend their lead even further as the run from third is in to score. Chad Green comes on to pitch now, hoping for better results than the other arms that they've run out there in this one.
Now pitching for the Yankees, number 57, Chad Green.
At the plate now, Miles Straw. 1-2 now. A bouncer up the middle. Stopped on the slide by LeMahieu. Relay to first in time, and just like that, the side is retired. Steve Cishek is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth. Bottom of inning number 8 set to go. And next will be the imposing power bat, Giancarlo Stanton. Slider can't find the zone here, and he's behind now 3-1. And, oh, that should have been ball four there, but it's a called strike, and that runs things full at 3-2. Payoff pitch home. Hit in the air to center field. Straw is right there. One down. Digging in now for the Yankees, Luke Voit. He's got a hit in 3 at-bats to this point.
And that home run he hit his last time up, he isn't going to forget about anytime soon. He absolutely destroyed a fastball.
Back up the middle. And that will find its way into center field for a one-out hit. So now to the plate, Gleyber Torres. Too much dip on the sinker, laid off for a ball. 2-1 pitch is a fastball off the plate away, and it's 3-1 now.
Well, it's a pretty well-known fact that your batting average goes up as you get into more favorable hitters' counts, and that's especially true when we're talking about this kind of hitter.
And we'll just leave it there as they make the play to end the inning. To Jason Castro, the catcher, is in, struggling so far in this one and looking to erase his 0-for-4 ball game right here. Now the 2-1 pitch.
Nope, up there.
Call didn't go his way on 2-1, but it's important here on 3-1 to still make a quality pitch. You have to have the mindset that you're still the one in the driver's seat.
High in the air down the right field line. Judge is over to his left as he snags this one for the first out of the inning. So the Houston lineup turns over, and to the plate, Jose Altuve is looking for his third hit of the ball game here. Here comes the 1-2. And it's fouled away. Here's another 1-2. That misses, and we're even at 2-2.
This is a fun guy to watch when he's up there, really battles. Doesn't take any pitches off. He's a grinder. Always seems to make it difficult on the opposing pitcher.
Grounded back up the middle. In time to first, and there are two away. Now it'll be Alex Bregman. He went deep back in the fifth. Two-two, here it is. And there's ball three on a breaking ball that misses away.
And this is where he's especially dangerous, because if you walk him, he can steal a base on you. But if you lay a fastball in there, he can take you deep, too.
He's set. Here's the 3-2.
Hey, if he's going to execute that curveball, and that's the first one of the day, if he's going to execute it like that, be on the lookout for that one. That's going to be a big pitch for him today.
Fouled away. The next 3-2. And he takes ball four, so he's on. And as you know, that often means the steal could be in order here. So next to bat will be Michael Brantley. Lifetime against this particular arm. He's 1-for-3. Set, and the 2-1 pitch to 2-2 now.
That was a great hack right there. Timing was on point. Just sometimes you have bad back barrel accuracy.
Now here's a fly ball. Well hit. Judge looks up. Gone! At the plate, Carlos Correa. All even now, 2-2. Fouled off. So we'll see now if they can manage to hold on to this huge lead as the side is retired. All set for the bottom of the ninth. And that'll bring up the outfielder, Clint Frazier. The 2-1 home. Hit down the third baseline. Bregman fields it cleanly. And the throw to first is in time, one gone. So here is Gio Urshela. He's 2-for-3 and looking for more here. Bases are empty, one man out. And he fouls this one off. Well hit the other way, and it's into the gap. Through first and hustling for second. And he is in to second with a double, his third hit of the night. To the plate now, Gary Sanchez. Struck him out. Struck him out again, I should say. His third punch out of the game. Urshela at second with two down. Last chance for the Yankees. Just staying alive, putting together a really good at-bat here. Lays off, 2-2 now. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over.
It seemed like everyone had a hand in this win, and that's usually the case when you win a game by 8 runs. Feels good to dominate a game like that.
To 4 is the final in this game. Houston take the 1-0 lead here in the league championship series. Josh James pitches well enough to get the W. So that's a wrap here tonight. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and Heidi Watney, this is Matt Vaskirjan. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, find us on Twitter at MLB The Show.
Time of the ball game, 4 hours and 16 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this evening. We remind you to please drive home safely.